зможуть і такі часи настати, що наші мови навіть найменше чоловіку не буде пам'ятати.
Михайло is one of the people featured in the new Ukrainian documentary The Singing Nightingale. He came to Kyiv for the premiere from the city of Mykolaiv in the south of the country. Михайло's family chooses to speak only in Ukrainian.
Одного разу я з хлопчиком розмовляв.
Once I was talking to a boy and he didn't understand me. He asked me to switch to Russian. I said I wouldn't.
На жаль, середовище дійсно в більшості російськомовне.
Unfortunately, the environment really is Russian-speaking and the child brings Russian words. I don't say anything bad about it, but it annoys Mihailo. He wants to speak pure Ukrainian.
There were not enough seats for all of the people who came to see the premiere of the movie. Viewers stood in the aisles and even sat on the floor. Filmmakers say they didn't expect their work to garner this much interest.
We tried to make the movie non-political because everyone adjusts it to their political perspectives, and it's a problem. The issue and problem aren't settled if they aren't speculated and manipulated. That is why we decided to make such an educational movie, where we appeal to history, to facts, which are hard to refute.
The film studies the history of the emergence of the Ukrainian language. With the example of the destruction of the Belarusian language, in the media and in everyday life, they prove that there is nothing to unite a nation without a language. The Russification of former Soviet countries results from the desire to subordinate them.
Права і інтереси русских,
русскоязычное население.
Термінологія ще царських времен – це Новоруссія.
Міф про російський Донбас – це доктрина вимішлена.
I'm from the Luhansk region, but I know that most people in my town speak Ukrainian. The problem is not in speaking Russian, but in us, depreciating the Ukrainian language.
It took 3 years to make the movie. It was filmed not only in Ukraine, but also in Belarus, Israel, the United States and the UK. Reported by Inna Sazanina, UATV.